Thank you. again.
Soul, such a heretical burden. I cannot help but feel like this path only leads me, leads all of us, further from Aureus's life. Closer to it. Exactly. There must be some other way.
So you deem my guidance injudicious?
No.
And a soul of greater significance than the world. For one whose family name bears the shame it does, I think. You exhibit an unfortunate tendency toward recalcitrance. I would be discontented if the evil to which your brother succumbs could to the damnatory skin of Harry Potter. That's not the Umbral Lamp.
Soul with such a heretical burden. I cannot help but feel like this path only leads me, leads all of us, further from Aureus's light. Not closer to it. Exactor, there must be some other way.
So you deem my guidance injudicious?
No, I...
And your soul of greater significance than the world entire, and all other souls upon it?
No.
For one whose family name bears the shame it does, Isaac, you exhibit an unfortunate tendency toward recalcitrance. I would be discontented if the hubris to which your brother succumbed was confirmed a familial sin. Look to the damnatory skin you carry, Paladin, for that is your true burden, not the Umbral Lamp.
Thank you.
This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect to offer you also. They are already
Yeah. chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I until her embrace. The lamp must be born until the only then. The lamp only then.
Grace sustain me in these most desperate of days, and in the darkness through which I fight, for it seems to encroach ever closer, and I I fear the weight of this profane work will crush me. Or worse. As ever, I turn to you in my moment of doubt, and will endeavor to remember that this role which perturbs me so is merely a necessity in the performance of your will. And in that, I vow to be resolute. Please continue to hold my brother Samuel in your radiant embrace forevermore. In light we walk.
I envy you and your woods, York. A blessed peace. Perhaps I'll just damn the whole mess, toss my crown into the gorge, and live out here as a hermit.
You'd find me a wise and fair ruler.
Well, you learned it from me, after all.
But you'd never abandon your throne or your wife.
You're right. Of course, or my child.
You're going to be a father. Congratulations to you and Sophesia. King York the First has a certain ring to it, don't you think?
I'll bear that in mind.
Come on.